Area of the triangle x by 7.3. The question number 4. Some very important questions. The 4-mark question, board based. Many times you ask the 4-mark question. Find the area of the quadrilateral whose vertices are taken in the order. Okay, given 4 vertices are given. Okay, find the area of the quadrilateral. So quadrilateral means that here different side only. The 4 sides are closer. That is different side here. The points I will choose the coordinate point A is equal to -4, -2. Again I will choose the coordinate point B is equal to -3, -5. Next the coordinate point C is equal to -3, -2. Again the coordinate point D is equal to 2, 3. So find out the area of the quadrilateral. So here I will just cut the 2 points. Okay, here we will cut the 2 part. But here 2 triangles are given. A, B, there is first triangle B, C, D, one triangle. Next, D, A, B, there is 2 triangles. So I need the quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to sum of the area of the 2 triangles. Okay, you find out the one way of method. This is one method. Now I will solve the problem. Same way, small shortcut method. Here. How to solve? Same way, here the point x1, coordinate point x1, y1, here x2, y2, here what's the point x3, y3, here what's the point x4 until y4. I will choose the 4 coordinate points. I find the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. Here I find out the area of the quadrilateral. A, B, C, D is equal to here. Just the same way find it, Malama. Here, same method. Okay, subway method. Some subway method. Here, find out the subway method. Here, what's the x1? -4. Here, -4 x coordinate. X2, -3. Next, x3, 3. X4, 2. Again x1 value -4. Here what's the y1? So x1 equal to start. Again it means the x1. Next y1 equal to start. Y1 what's the meaning? -2, -2, -5, -2, 3. Again -2. Okay, so here y1 you will start, again you will complete the y1. Okay, here you will find out same way half into, here find out half into same way. Okay, rational number. This first you will multiply here this way. Okay, here this will multiply this way. See, here this will multiply -4 into 5. What's the meaning? +20. -4 into 5, 20. Here +6. Okay, next 3 into 3, +9. Next -4. Okay, -4. Again minus. Here this is multiple. This cross here. Okay, this cross. Okay, this cross here. What's the meaning? -3 under 2. Okay. +6. Again -3 into 5, -15. Next 2 into 2, -4. Again -4 into 3, -12. That's all. Okay. Same way. Just simplify the first step. Here 26. Here just to be simplified, -4, 5, 25, here simplified, 31, okay, here 9, 4, 5, here 6, 11, 31, next, here minus of, first you will be here, -19, here will simplify, 9, 6 minus 15, minus 9, minus 4, minus 9, here -4, upper here 13, minus 13, plus 12, minus 12, upper here automatically, what's the meaning? Here 5, -25 here -25 clear just simplify 1/2 31 plus 25 here simplify 1/2 6 here 56 huh? Just will cancel here how many times 20 2 4 8 apart here 38 square means that was our way method okay is it to find the area of the quadrilateral 28 square units this way okay here I find out the area of the quadrilateral what size simple I will choose the survey method otherwise you find the area of the angle one part and another part you will learn you will get the value of 28 square meters it's clear it's a very important question also thank you